Dewan Rakyat Speaker Tan Sri Johari Abdul today warned both government and opposition lawmakers to follow the House rules and submit a motion if they are unsatisfied with answers provided by the ministries during question time. Johari's response came after chaos descended in the lower house today following a war of words between government and opposition MPs during Economy Minister Rafizi Ramli's question time.
Faktanya begini, menteri sedang memberi jawapan. Mungkin anda tidak setuju.
Mungkin tak, bukan macam ni.
Tetapi itu ialah fakta yang sedang menteri berikan. Kalau sekiranya menteri mengelirukan dewan, masukkan usul. Listen, saya tak peduli apa yang berlaku di luar. You pegawai kerajaan ke, you general manager ke, as long you are in my dewan, this is a book. So selagi itu, tolonglah. You tak setuju dengan dia, dia apa mengelirukan dewan, masuk kat usul. Itu saja.